my blanket. Morning. Mountain pose, sitting up straight, tall. Breathing. Are your knees soft? Can you feel that breastbone lift? Not puffed out, just lift. And look to one direction. And come to center, ear to shoulder. Inhale to center, looking the other way. Come into center. It's just a little bit at first. And bring those arms up, circles. Deep breath. And switch directions. Bend your knees if you need to. One more. All right, and come down. Breathing is important. Two more. And coming down. Half lift. Reach it down. Lunge. Deep breath in that lunge. Come back to down the rug. Oh, slip it on the rug. Please don't do that at home. Press it forward. Lowering down and into some cobra variation. I don't care which one. So long as you breathe. Down dog. Same leg up. All the way up. Oh, there's a warrior one. Deep breath. Come back in. Oh, those are gonna fly. Come up. Other side. Lift it up. Coming down. Half lift. And the other leg goes back. Down dog. Press forward to plank, lowering down. Again, that cobra variation, it can be a small one. Back up into that down dog. Bring that leg forward. Up into warrior one. Please keep breathing. Back in. Ooh. All the way up. Deep breath. And come forward, hang. high squat, we are going to do two. So you might be up high, you might be down low. I would say not your lowest though. Okay, coming up. And then your low squat. You might still be high. There's nothing wrong with a high squat. We just want to keep flexibility in your hips. We want to keep your mobility good. And bring those hands down, feet wide, hand to hip, looking one way. And come center, other direction. Deep breath. Sideways. I'm grabbing that blanket because I don't like my knees on the floor. Side plank. Now you can have this knee down. You can bring it out. It's up to you here. You have to breathe, remember? Twice. We're going to bring this hand, top hand down, brush the floor, and come up. One more time. Deep breath. Do put that knee down. You're going to need it down, promise. Coming up. And reach over. Gate pose. And coming to center. Other knee down. Side plank. Again, you can have both legs straight. It's perfectly fine. You can keep that knee down. So brush twice. One more. Hold. Maybe that knee comes down. It definitely has to because you know we're going to move from here. And as you breathe, lift it up and over. And we're bringing that knee in front. Deep breath. Looking out and slightly up. That bottom knee, take that hand and then open to that side. Come to center. Switching sides. Balance. Breathe. And bring that hand behind, open up to that side. Center. Okay, I got both my toes tucked, bringing my hands down. Maybe it's better to see from the side. And it's only as far as you feel that stretch. So So some of you are going to easily sit here. Some of you are going to tell me your toes are revolting. Don't make your toes revolt. Find where that pressure is less and stay. Or the other. I need you to sit up straight. Switching legs. Yeah, you might have to get him. I'm a little busy. You say hi?
Hi.
Good morning, kiddo.
Where are golden grams? Are right here.
Oh, good, you found them.
We're right on the. They were right behind this counter.
Those legs in front.
They're right up behind this counter.
So, grab one leg under the knee. We're gonna bring that foot out. You can hold onto the foot, the ankle, the calf, anywhere you like, so long as you breathe. It's a heron pose. And bring it down other side. Again, wherever this feels comfortable for you. It's going to be different for everyone. Breathe.
Mommy, can I tell you where they were? They were right behind this counter.
Yeah, I forgot to put them away. So coming in.
Oh!
Staff pose, sitting up nice and straight and tall.
It's meow meows.
One foot, twist. Come to center. If you haven't, let this come by. This is governed by your hip, not your hands. I'm moving my knee up and down. And switch sides. Twist first.
That's it. Yes, you're center.
Coming into center again, down and up. Deep breath. Coming down to the floor. Legs wide, go one direction, look away. Inhale, head and legs to center. Exhale, other way. Inhale, center and exhale, we twist it. Inhale, center and exhale, we twist it. Come to center, but find your favorite relaxation pose. It can be anywhere you want to be, but I'm inviting you to rest. I invite you to let go. Just breathe. Let go of the things that aren't serving you. Let go of the things you can't change right now. Just breathe. Just stay here. Take your time. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you again soon.